tell you about tonight. State troopers are investigating a deadly crash in southern Moore County. The Highway Patrol confirms four people are dead after an 18-wheeler collided with the car on U.S. 1 at the Richmond County line. We're still trying to get some information about who the victims are and how this crash all happened. You can look for updates on CBS 17 News app.